Hello.
Hi.
So the reason I brought you here, I think you already know. I would like for you to follow me.
Whatever. I was jigging.
Let me dispose of this. Alright. Come in.
So,
what do you like about chemistry?
Chemicals.
Alright. So I take that you're pretty straightforward when it comes to chemistry. No. So here you have your meth lab.
Wait, what?
When you signed the contract, you knew you were going to be cooking methamphetamine, right?
God damn it. I've always read the terms of service.
You know you will be getting $3 million a week, right? Here, I have all the tools you need, and you got your anaphylactic acid, you got just everything you need.
What the fuck?
Welcome to Sylvan. How may I help you?
First off, do you have a Pepsi?
I do believe we serve... We serve because we actually had a lawsuit with Pepsi like a couple years back, but we do serve this. It's practically the same thing.
That's Garry, but it works.
No, that's...
Yeah, so, I'm here for an investigation.
Sir, what might be the reason for that?
I don't know. Boss said something about, like, I don't know, drugs or something. I have no idea.
Drugs? Has people been taking drugs near our property?
I mean, yeah. Saw a dude down the street. I mean, by down the street, I mean like practically like 2 feet from our location, but you know, down.
I can promise you the 7-Eleven is only for conveniences and food. We do not sell any drugs or illegal substances that might cause such a. From the back of this. Is the store owner here by chance?
Actually, I have no idea where he went.
Huh. Anyways, let's check out this basement. We don't need permission because obviously we have a search warrant. So.
Yeah.
I have a strong suspicion we're gonna find what we deem to be a meth lab.
This?
Oh, wait, there's blood on the floor. What the f... This blue stuff, is this the meth that they were talking about? Boss was talking about a special blue meth that our target only made. Alright, let's check out more of this place. These boxes probably have meth in it. What is this? What?
Oh, hey guys!
There's a dude.
Hey guys! How you doing? This is my room.
Hey, I'm with the law enforcement administration under the DEA. You're under arrest. You're gonna have to follow me.
Wait, what did I do?
Just
generally
follow me.
Being a bitch, but also cooking meth.
Okay. Oh, do you like my dummy? He's very nice. His name is Fred.
All right.
freaked me out.
Do you like him, though?
Yes. Hey, sure. Hey, Barney, can you just, get this place secured?
Can I, hold on, wait, guys, can I get some of my candy, like, that I, just for the road, you know, it's my
just
comfort
come,
food.
Just come with me.
I want my comfort food, though, my Jolly Ranchers.
Come with me!
I just want a Jolly Rancher. Jolly Rancher! I got my Jolly Ranchers! Hold on. I can't, my hands are too slippery. You guys like Jolly Ranchers?
You did tell me get the place secure. Let me just,
Hey, Mr. Officer. Do you like Jolly Ranchers?